just having a look at the channel drain, it's not sealed around the outlet here, so water can escape, and then it will follow the path of the drain, as it will be the path of least resistance. Okay, this looks like the top junction. Then we go into the second bottom junction there. So this flexible connection seems to loop around.